Hi guys, Robin Lynn here. I'm going to walk you through Unifii and show you a little bit about this back office to show you what's going on behind the scenes. Just a really quick recap here for those of you who are new or those of you introducing this to new people who have already enrolled into Unifii. So this video is for those of you or those of your team members who just enrolled and are looking to understand the back office that is Unifii. All right, so the first thing we're gonna do is open up a browser. So I'm using Chrome, whatever web browser you're using. You're gonna type in unifii.io and go ahead and click return or enter. And then you're gonna click sign in right up at the upper right-hand corner, and now we have signed into our account. You may need to enter your username and password. Mine's already stored, so it just brought me in here. So a couple things going on here with the Unifii initial homepage. This is the dashboard. So let's click on the Unifii logo, and it should take us to, actually, let's click on home. So this is the homepage right here. So the Unifii homepage is, if you click again home, it'll take you there. So this is the daily signals and the live signals, altcoin reports, and prosperity U. If this is your first time into the Unifii site, go ahead and click on prosperity U. And there are, in prosperity U, there are really fast, really quick videos. Some of them are 2 minutes long, 3 minutes long, 2-3 minutes long, 1 minute, 4 minutes. So these videos are to help you set up different accounts, opening up a Binance exchange account. This is going to be very helpful for those of you who don't yet have any idea how to start trading, especially with Bitcoin. We also have a link if you need help buying Bitcoin in your area, let your sponsor know, and then they will let me know and we'll send you out that link. Making a long trade on BitMEX, a stop loss on Binance. There's so much here, guys, that is done for you from our CEO about how to operate this. Ron Monteruli is very helpful. All of what you need is right here. Be sure to watch the videos from top to bottom, starting with the first one, trading is risky. So after you've gone through prosperity, you go ahead and click home again. And now in order to get started trading, what you're going to do is you're going to click on these two areas here, daily signals. And here are our daily signals. You'll notice that entry means to come in and buy in on Bitcoin, and exit means to get out of Bitcoin and move into Tether. So what you're going to do is you're going to see every time there is a signal right now, you'll see it on this page. So you click home, click on daily signal every time you get a Telegram notification. And what happens is you will need a Telegram account. So if you don't have one, you're going to need a Telegram account, and you're going to get a ping from Unifii Daily Binance and Unifii Live Binance, as well as BitMEX. So if you follow BitMEX, which is a more comprehensive outside the United States, if you follow BitMEX, you'll learn more about that if you're more an advanced trader. But right now, for newbie traders or for people even who've been trading for a while, the suggested route is to start off using Binance and then paper trade and do demos in BitMEX, which we teach you how to do. So you can ask us about that. So this is where you get notified from the actual signals come in right now through Telegram, and that may change through our app once it's available. For now, we're going to be accessing all of the signals. We get notified from Telegram. We get that ping. It will show up that there's a signal that came in 5:02 a.m. Okay, so then we log into our Unifii on our phones, so you can do that on your phone or on the computer, and you click on daily because that's what you got notified on. You notice that there's an entry point, so then you go and you log into your Binance account and you buy in Bitcoin at this price or around that price. So what you're going to notice is once you clicked on, so you click home and you click daily, scroll down just a bit, and you're going to join the daily Binance BTC channel. Here's the group here. You're going to be able to join the channel, and then you'll open it up in Telegram. That is the same thing for the live. So we go home, click on live signals. It's really great to know that there's a live signal as well. Go ahead and join the live BTC group for Binance, and you'll join that channel as well. And you can do that for the BitMEX and the daily BitMEX, live and BitMEX as well. Right now, we're going to be teaching you how to use Binance, again, especially if you are coming at this for the first time, definitely follow the Binance signals. And we definitely recommend starting with the daily, especially if you are a busy professional with a lot of stuff going on and a family. What I want to share with you now, so this is the home area. The last area is the fourth, the altcoin reports. There's a lot of insight here as to what to consider. OMG, Omisi Go, the South Korean company, is such a great token that was launched not too long ago. You can read the report and figure out if it's something you want to buy into, which is, again, this is a token evaluation that was released on August 9th of this year, so just a couple weeks ago. It is a strong consideration to buy into that. And this is something that, of course, you can decide to come in and buy the altcoin, which is Omisi Go. Very, very powerful tool. Others are listed as well in this area. Let's go back to home and click on here. So if you're new to Unifii, you're going to receive a warm welcome. Click the Getting Started. And here's a video from Ron Monteruli. You can watch that at your convenience as well. If you scroll down, there's a Zoom link, replays for other things going on. There's a lot of insights here that you can check out on your own time before you really dive in. This is a great place to go. When you click on resources, you'll find that there's an events calendar with links to join Zoom calls. A CEO and the business building is done with John Kinnear, our CMO. So there's a 3 p.m. Eastern, a 9 p.m. Eastern on Wednesday with Ron Monteruli, and then Saturdays at 2 Eastern, there's a business building with John. These are available to you. So if you click events calendar under resources, you'll find that there. Signal results, it's a great area to check out what happened with the signals. So February 1st to August 1st, 2018, you can actually see what the signals did during this time frame, going through the actual trades, comparing to buying and hodling and holding your Bitcoin, rather than losing almost 12% of your worth of your trading money, you would have gained over 55, almost 56%. You would have had that profit during that time frame. February to August, using these signals, a definite yes to be able to follow these signals. So these signal results are found if you go to resources and then you click signal results there. If you click on training, there's some business success system trainings here, introduction to the success system, an overview, and setting goals. This is done by John Kinnear. Definitely a great place to go. Back office training. There's a video here as well about receiving commissions and also setting up KYC in the back office. So this is definitely a great place to go. Again, resources, training, clicking on back office, and then seeing this video here. It's definitely something that we recommend you doing. It's less than 3 minutes, so it shouldn't take you more than 3 minutes to get through it. The webinars, if you click on webinars, these are the CEO update, product training, and business building replay links that you can have access to. This information is if you have any questions and you want some help, but also to familiarize yourself with the executive team, Ron, John, and also what it is that we're doing and what we're building so you understand what everything is. Presentations is back here. These are the PDF documents of the products. This is a link that you can send to your prospects or your new team members. There's a disclaimer, and then we go through all of the products here, all of the results that were initiated during the bull run and the bear run to share with you guys the profit. So there's also this nice layout here of the prices that you can see just to share with your newbies about the business side of things. The one-time payment of $279.95, becoming an affiliate, which adds $29.95, and then the monthly subscription to maintain and keep your signals going, because you guys want to keep these signals. You want to keep getting them each month, $79.95 a month. And don't forget, if you are an affiliate, you're going to be generating monthly commissions, not only initiating with your first sales with the referral bonuses, but also generating monthly income with the matrix money. So when your team pays their subscription fee each month, you get a percentage of that. And the more your team grows, you're also able to get bonuses as well, which adds up significantly. What we also want to share with you is, let me scroll over here. to my business. If you click on, do that again, click on my business, you're going to see here there is information, your name, your ID number, which is important, your username, and your personal website. So let's click on personal website. So we clicked business. Now we're at personal website. You're going to see here, this is the website you can send prospects or new people to who are going to get started to share with them what this is all about. There's a video here on this page. If you scroll down, everything you need to understand the products is here. If you click affiliate on this site, your team can watch a video here with information, the product PDF, and the rewards plan is also available here, breaking down how much money your team can generate by sharing this opportunity with the referral bonuses and also the matrix bonuses as well, as I shared with you just a moment ago. So all of this is available in your own site. So again, we clicked business and now we're in dashboard. We clicked personal website, and what we did was we saw that there's a link here that we can copy and paste and share this. Now, if people click sign up, if they click sign up right from this link, your name will be here and you will be able to immediately start signing people up as an affiliate or a retail customer. Now, again, retail customer people are not going to be able to generate any money offering this. If they love the product and they're not an affiliate, they're not going to be making money. So they need to become an affiliate. They can sign up later becoming an affiliate, but we definitely recommend that if you're signing people up and they definitely or kind of know that they want to generate commissions each week and each month, then they should definitely select affiliate. They enter first name, they enter last name, their best email address, and then country. You click the down arrow and you will scroll up. Africa is at the top, guys. You have to scroll up to find Africa, and then it's listed alphabetically: Asia, Australia, Europe, down here, North America, and South America. So what you will do is you'll take your people through this process. So again, we got here through sharing people our link, and then we're walking people through the sign up link. So this is literally your sign up link. It will have your ID here, your Unifii ID is going to be listed here. You're going to copy this whole link, and this is what you can send people as well to sign up immediately to have this order page. Now, if we go back here, e-wallet, if you click e-wallet, that's where your money is going to be coming in from when you get paid by Unifii. It's every, on the Friday morning at midnight Pacific time, the end of Thursday evening, Friday morning, 12 a.m. Pacific time. You're going to get your weekly money coming in, as well as the monthly matrix comes in at the 15th of the month, or right after the 15th of the month. Every month you get paid in the monthly, and you get also weekly on the Friday, every Friday morning. So if we click on commissions, you'll see that there's weekly, there's monthly, you'll see the organization level, your matrix. So your UNA level is people who you sign up and people who your people sign up. Matrix is all the people under your own matrix, and I'll take you there in just a second. And then your e-wallet is how you set up to generate and take out your money, your commission money, which is amazing. And you get paid after you generate your commissions, and you get paid, it's held in US dollar, but when you take it out, it's taken out in Bitcoin, and it gets sent to your Bitcoin exchange wallet. So you're going to see here genealogy. If you click reports genealogy, and you click matrix, this is where your matrix is, the people who are coming in. This is what we want to fill up, guys. This is the best place to come to see what's going on in your matrix. So what I want to share with you is just a couple of things here. If we click on one of my people, let's go down here and just keep looking. Okay, so when we look here, let's say, for example, Aisha, let's click on under her. Let's say she wants to sign up somebody under her, under this link, and she wants to manually do it. She would literally, from her page, it would look like this. And I recommend putting in a photo ID as well, which you can do in profile. So she would click manually. If she wants to do it manually, she can click on this plus button. And if the sponsor doesn't show up, you can actually click on find my and locate my sponsor. So what we can do is we can log out, and I can show you what that looks like. We can click look up sponsor. We can click on first name and go to country and click submit. Let's see. Okay, so we would click this little button down on the left, we would click connect, and then it should populate here with her as the sponsor. And then manually, she can sign somebody up. There it goes. All right, perfect. So then this would be a manual link that she just did for that position. So what we can do is, see here, if I sign back in here. So again, you go to your name here, you click on the plus button, and then this sign up link you can send to somebody. You can copy and paste and send that to somebody, and they're going to have to find you as a sponsor, your first, last name, and then your country. And if you want to do this personally, let's say that you have Bitcoin that you want to buy a position for somebody, all you need is their information, first, last name, email, country, phone number, address, birthday. That's all you need to sign somebody up if you are like using your own Bitcoin, or if you're paying through a debit or credit card for somebody, you can actually sign somebody up here and do that. Although there is a terms and conditions that I would appreciate that you guys send to the person that's signing up so that they are actually agreeing. And, you know, if you can do that on a video where you're getting them to agree to the terms and conditions, that's ideal. Otherwise, you would literally copy this link and paste it and send that to somebody to sign them up in that position that you want them in. So what I want to make sure that you guys understand is that you can manually sign somebody up. If you click, again, if you click on this link, this whole link here would be where she would actually sign somebody up in the matrix right here. So this is pretty much all you need to know. There's a lot going on in the matrix that we can talk more about and we can cover in future webinars and presentations. If you have somebody on your team who's a leader, a marketer, a builder, and they are very interested but they need to hear from us, please schedule some Zoom meetings with Mike and myself, and we will get you guys going. All right, guys, Robin, Lynn, super excited to have you on board and help you share this opportunity to generate for yourself financial sustainability and help other people do that as well.